the first song that we ever played anywhere like live. It was at the Emerson Inn back in 1983, 84, somewhere in there. Jack was only 17, but we snuck him in. It's been so much fun just getting together with these guys again. It's freaking unbelievable.